buy for Christmases past that maybe I didn't get exactly what I wanted to. Perhaps I got nothing more than maybe a card and a hug, which, not to say I don't appreciate that. I'm a mom who appreciates all that. I love the sentimental stuff. But for all those things, plus a few extra, my children and my husband, love you, honey, got me this. I have been saying for a while now that even though I am fairly proficient with a PC with Windows, I had my first computer was, well, no, technically my first computer was a Tandy, but my computer after that and the computer after that one were Apples and Macs. And so I have told my husband that, you know, it'd be nice to go back to a Mac, because they've really, you know, it was always, I always found it a lot more easy, fun. I like Macs, and so when we went to Best Buy the other day, we were first looking at the new ones that are really like, they're little computers, they're about that big, and of course the salesman came up and he said, "Can I help you?" And I said, "Oh my gosh, they're so cute," and all that. But anyhow, but that, you know, we went a couple aisles over and there was the Mac, Apple, and all that, and I saw that and I said, "Now that's the one I want, you know, go from the Chihuahua to the Great Dane." And it has yet to fail me in its proficiency, in its, I mean, it has a smaller processor, but yet because it's a dual core, it actually runs faster than my other computer, which I actually had to do some tweaking to get it to where I could play Warcraft and all those things. We've just been watching Dr. Horrible. It has a little remote. And we've just been watching Dr. Horrible, which my husband also bought for me. It's the month of gifts for June, apparently. But anyhow, I've turned my father's old office into my office now. And I'm sure if he were still alive and this were on his desk, he'd probably be saying a few choice words about what is the exact need for it, but at the same time, I like it. It's nice. I'm trying to see if my daughter has actually done what she's supposed to do. Anyhow, bye world, my new Mac. Bye world.